Carl Willis, the pitching coach for the Red Sox, on his way to the mound. And now John Farrell is going to make a change. In the middle of this at bat, he's going to go to Craig Kimbrel. Wait a minute. Fielding Culbreth.
Yeah, he started the hitter. Once he started the hitter after a visit to the mound, because Carl Willis went to the mound already.
So after the visit, you have to finish the next batter. So Reed has to stay to face Ellsbury.